But only on the desktop, yeah? Not on the app. Can you do it on the app, or...? Alright.
shut early.
Yeah.
And your ex will never call.
Andy. Is it? I was going to play the cup final quick. League Cup final.
Well, here it's we missed are out. For the conclusion of this excellent tournament, the League Cup, the English League Cup. It is
nah.
now down to these two teams in the final. And what a prize to play for.
Yeah, big trophy these days, isn't it? Big trophy, full house. This should be a cracker.
Coming up now, Crystal Palace against West Ham United.
Come on, Palace.
Well, when you look at this lineup, it's almost unrecognizable from the last one for Crystal Palace. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Scott Dan.
Suarez, the fullbacks. Ali Ali starts alongside Ousmane Dembele in midfield. Marcus Rashford.
Last season. This season's Benteke.
West Ham United's lineup is this.
About nine of them.
Despite looking shaky
about
in recent
nine.
Games, Sofyan Feghouli comes in for Andre Ayew, who's shown poor form lately. Andy Carroll is the main striker today. So here we go, the final of the English League Cup.
Well, it's a magnificent atmosphere within this stadium, and I'm expecting a superb game.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Sekou Kouyaté. Feghouli.
What are you doing, Bailey?
Attacking now. They've coped with it well defensively. Now they've got to defend this corner.
Yeah, can do.
The shot's on. Feghouli. Valencia. The pass not completed, really. Lanzini. Cresswell. Reed. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Feghouli. On the attack here. A timely challenge. Now Bailey. That's a good spot by the defender. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Aubameyang into the attacking third. Challenges for the ball. Carroll! Letting the shot go! Well balanced final.
Well,
we've got the first goal now.
Well, here's yeah. the player that tends to produce when it matters. Certainly matters today. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Yeah, oh shit,
well,
dude.
Look at the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0.
Good start,
here.
Lads. We're not in good form of late. Yeah, I think it's having a negative effect on the team.
Looking for an opening with some good control.
Deli, man.
Well, they passed their way up into
a
good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. There's some potential in this move.
What?
He's given possession away here.
It's quite top jaw, isn't it?
Here's Ali. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Terrific tackle. Throw in to come. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Goes for goal with the header. Oh, well saved. will be a corner. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Got the tackle in. And he's tried his shot from long range. An opposing defender probably said to him,
yeah,
come on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.